Someone needs to take a rusty Bowie knife to you, from your groin to your chest bone, and spill the truth. That way you might touch your inside like I has to, like you always make me do. And someone spit Jesus Christ through skin, meat, and bone. The iron from the spike, it starts at rusting. The iron from his blood, it adds to that rusting. His blood rolls down the hill and pools up in the cotton field, where the cotton, it be twice growing. And it is cherished for its red, red hue. And it is marble for its stiffness. And it is reading for its twice growing. Growing up back here, growing back into the earth, to be spat back out that moon. Into the pre-made hole in this wedding sheet. When I lay down on top of you, and someone said, scratch a mark on your wrist, especially when you take your sewing needle and scratch a mark on your ankle, especially when you take your sewing needle and close up that hole in our sheet. Then you use this sheet to wipe away your inside. And now I shake, it's gone.